Hey my beautiful friends, today I'm going to do a braided messy bun. So let's begin. Brush all the hair thoroughly and divide the hair in three sections. This hairstyle is perfect for weddings, parties and lot more. Just pin up the top hair for a fluffy look by making a ponytail and securing the ponytail with bobby pins. You can also pull out the hair for more fluffy look. Gather all the hair and make a ponytail. The ponytail must not be so high. It should be almost center of the head. Now start braiding the hair all the way down, doing a simple 3-strand braid. Secure the braid with an elastic band and pull out the hair out of the braid to expand it. Keep the braid loose so that we can add more fluff to it. The more you expand, the more the bun will be messy. Keep on expanding the hair until I reach at the end. Now the main step and the most important step is to roll the braid into a bun and secure it using bobby pins. Here the main requirement is a bobby pin and elastic bands. That's all. Secure the braid tightly so that it should be long lasting. Now, with the leftover hair at the front, I will be doing French braiding. You can go with any style of your choice. I'll just make two French tail braids. Secure these braids just above the bun using bobby pins. You can simply roll the hair at the front, or you can go with a fishtail braid or any sort of braid which you like. Secure it by expanding some of the hair from the braid. I will be repeating the same procedure on the other side as well. Again, I'll braid all the rest of the hair and secure the braid just above the bun to give a more beautiful look to the bun. Make sure the bun is perfectly tight and secured, and you are ready to go. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.